Hi everybody, welcome back. I'm Jason, and today I want to go over an issue that we recently had with our awning. Now the issue that we were having is where the awning was coming in and getting stuck. We had to kind of beat on it to get it to go into place right. You know, it's where the little C channel goes into the side of the RV, you know, kind of sets itself in place. Well, what was happening is it was coming in and it was getting kind of off-centered and getting hung up. Now what that would do is cause us to have to push on one side of the awning or the other, the little arm, and we wouldn't be able to get it all the way in, and we didn't want to have that going down the road. Also, when it came to opening the awning, it would get stuck on one side, and when we open it up, the awning would come down on one side, stay on the other, and get all crooked. So when I initially started troubleshooting, I thought it was the actual frame where it's mounted to the side of the RV. There's little bolts in there that you can loosen and you can slide it side to side or up and down, kind of align it. So I figured, well, maybe that's what happened. It had slid out of place and got out of alignment. So I went in, loosened the bolts, I put some new sealant behind it while I was at it, and started moving it around, and it still did not fix the problem. So what I ended up finding out is that on the top of the RV, where the awning slides into the gutter channel, there's little screws in there that holds it to the RV or keeps it in place. So what happened is over time, the awning started to shrink on the ends. When it did that, it actually caused the awning material itself to actually come out of alignment. So I went on the roof, I took out the screws, and when I did, the awning slid over. It slid into the position that it wanted to be in. So I went back, I opened up the awning and closed the awning several times to test this out, and it worked perfect. So right before I started this project of trying to figure out what was going on, I thought for sure I was going to end up having to buy a new awning or something. You know, everything with an RV comes with a price, right? You do troubleshooting and it ends up costing something. In this case, it ended up costing me nothing. All I had to do is pull those little screws, let it self-realign, put the screws back in to hold it in place, and everything was perfectly good. So if you ever find yourself with your awning not quite aligning correctly, I would suggest trying to pull the screws out where the awning attaches to the RV itself up by the gutter. See if it needs to realign itself, and if it does, open and close it a couple of times and see if that takes care of your issue. After that, you can reinstall the screws and you should be good to go. Now I know there's plenty of things that can go wrong with an awning, and there's tons of experiences out there. You're probably one of them. So if you have any experiences other than this one, please share them down in the comments below for all of us to learn. I hope you enjoyed this quick tip and how-to. And until the next time, enjoy your awning, enjoy your shade, and God bless.